I've been dying for 20 weeks now. Ain't looking for reasons anymore.